Aaron, thanks. Well, new this morning, crews responded to a fire at the Coopersville Landfill. Now, this happened around 1 o'clock this morning. Our crew could not get close to the scene, but as you can see right there, smoke was in the air. According to Ottawa County dispatchers, fire crews were able to get that fire knocked down pretty quickly.